Whoa! You hear that?
Must then be told and recognize your overall victor of this day, Sir Edward Franklin.